very expensive instrument. I mean, it's a mid-sized car level, you know, so a nice Lexus, and it's big too, so you need a big car, and you need parents to schlep the instrument around, and you need parents to schlep the instrument in the rehearsals and all this kind of stuff. So thank you very much to the parents. Here they are. Thank you. As I said in one of the rehearsals, they are not only soccer moms, they are harp moms too. Very nice. Thank you very much too for that. And the next piece now is another piece with harp and the band, and it's called the Engulfed Cathedral. And I have to read you the story about the Engulfed Cathedral, what it's about. Just a few sentences. Not the whole story. Just a little story. So, here it is. St. Gulf Cathedral depicts a very old legend from Brittany. And it's to punish the people for their sins, the Cathedral of Ease is engulfed by the sea. So it's very deep under the water in the ocean. Each sunrise, the townspeople watch the sunken cathedral rises from the water, and then in the evening sinks slowly into the ocean, and it's gone. So that means maybe during the day they do all their sins, and that's why it comes up, and maybe not. But that's the story. And you can look up the story. It's not only the cathedral who rises up, it's the whole town who goes up and down. So read the story about the town of Ease and the engulfed cathedral. Have fun.
Thank you.